Good morning students, today we are going to start with our second sem. Okay, now in your second semester also there are four chapters. Okay, now the first chapter in your second semester is lending principles and balance sheet of a bank. Okay, so in this chapter you all are going to learn about the basic things about how banks lend the money, that is when we take the loan, what are the terms and conditions bank should follow. That you will be learning in the first chapter, that is lending principles and balance sheet of a bank. Okay, in the second chapter, the second chapter of your semester 2 is negotiable instrument. Okay, now in your negotiable instruments, you all know what is negotiable instrument, that is your bill of exchange and all. You all have learned in your 12th standard. The same thing you all are going to learn, but in detail. Okay, that is which is related to the bank, because for negotiable instrument, we need a consent of a bank. Okay. So negotiable instrument, that you will be learning in detail in your second chapter. Third chapter you all are going to learn about endorsement. Okay, endorsement bhi aap logon ne padha tha, you all have learned in your bill of exchange chapter. Okay, so here you are going to, because for endorsement we require bank. Okay, so in endorsement chapter you will be learning about what is endorsement, what are the different types of endorsement, effects of endorsement, that you all are going to learn in your third chapter. And the fourth and the last chapter is the technology in banking. Okay, in technology in banking you will be learning about the different technologies that it introduced in the banking sector. That is, now you all have seen many new things have come in the banking sector. That is, you can have your banking transaction 24/7. Okay, because of the use of internet, there is ATM machine, you no need to go to the bank. Okay, you can deposit your cash, there is a cash deposit machine, and many n number of things that are introduced in the banking sector, that you will be learning in the fourth chapter. So today we are going to start with the first chapter of semester 2, that is lending principles and balance sheet of a bank. Now what do you mean by lending? Lending matlab dena. Okay, so what bank gives? Bank gives loan. Okay, so here when bank gives loan, it the main business of a bank, banker jo main business hai, what is that? That is receiving the deposit and lending the money for the different purposes. Okay, bank kya karti hai, humse paise leti hai, that is in the form we save the money. So that is what the receiving activity of the bank. And if you want loan, bank kya karte hai, hamein paise dete hai, that is the lending activity of the bank. Now if bank lend paise nahi dete, to kya hoga? There won't be any economic development, there won't be any development in the trade, there won't be any development in the commerce industry. So for the development, bank should give loans. Okay, that is, it should lend the money. Okay, it should lend the money for the purpose of development of the economy, for the purpose of development of trade, for the purpose of development of commerce and industry. For this purpose, bank should lend money. So, jab bank paise deti hai, wo aise waise paise nahi deti. Okay, there are some rules and regulations. Now, if you go to buy a loan with the bank, okay, bank aapko aise hi loan dengi? No. Okay, so when bank gives loan, it inquires many things that is required for a bank to do. Okay, so there are some set of rules and regulations which bank has to follow when it is granting loan to you. Okay, so when they are granting the loans, it should follow the norms, rules and regulations that are decided, that is the criteria that is decided by RBI. Okay, so when the criteria are met, which is decided by the RBI, that is cash reserve ratio, statutory reserve ratio, liquidity ratio, investment. So this ratio should be followed by the bank when it is lending money to you. Okay, so lending principle is the main important thing for a bank. Okay, so when bank jab paise deti hai, okay, when bank is giving the money, it should be in a position to meet the unexpected demand. Okay, jo bank ke jo demand hai, it should be met when it is giving the money. So it is essential that when the fund is lent, okay, जब पैसे देते हैं वो आने भी चाहिए फिर से बैंक के पास, okay, it should be repaid on demand. Whenever bank demands, it should be repaid, okay. So for such lending, there are some basic principles, okay, those are safety, liquidity, प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी एंड डाइवर्सिफिकेशन ऑफ द रिस्क. ओके, सो हियर ये इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ है. एज आई टोल्ड यू द मेन बिजनेस ऑफ द बैंकिंग कंसिस्ट ऑफ व्हाट, रिसीविंग द डिपॉजिट एंड लैंडिंग द मनी. सो बैंक जब पैसे देती है, नाउ यू सी, ओके ना,